So, you know, part of the idea behind this was to provide an athlete access to an alternative sport drink and then to just see what happens.
Yeah.
You know, for me, it worked out for a long time from a contact sport perspective. You know, looking for something that was cleaner, something that was more functional, something that, tasted good and wasn't just water and a protein shake. Now I'm curious to hear what's your, you know, initial reactions, what were your expectations, or did you just kind of come into this just open, you know, with no expectations?